my dear students. Good morning, everyone. Here, in this session, we'll start with our second semester course, okay? So, your second semester, we'll do the chapter number 4, that is WordPad. Students, already you know what's not notepad, okay? In third standard, we did na notepad. Same like that, there is a WordPad. So, see the introduction part. As you are familiar with the notepad, WordPad is also a feature of operating system. But notepad was very simple and easy to use. Here you can create, in this WordPad, you can create new attractive things using your WordPad features. WordPad is used to create the text documents, more facilities in advance than the notepad. Okay? Using WordPad, you can do the following activities. So, using WordPad, what all we can do, we'll study over here. First of all, change font, font size and font color. Okay? Hum font change kar sakte hain, font ka size change kar sakte hain, and mainly the color also we can change. As you can see, I have written the pink color, the heading. This one heading is in the pink color, okay? So in short, the text color also you can change. Second is align text on left, center, right and justify. Align means upset kar sakte ho apne text ko. Ya left side, center, right side or in the justified manner. Third is create the bulleted list. Students, bulleted list means this one. See, these are called the bulleted list. Or when you write your answers in some of your subjects, na aap arrow karke answers likhte hain, that arrow is also known as bulleted list. Okay? Then is delete, modify or copy the content. Aap koi bhi content delete kar sakte hain. Modify means aap change kar sakte hain or you can copy the same content also. Then change the line spacing. Line spacing bhi. Line spacing means how much space do you need within the two lines. Okay? Within the two lines, how many space you need? You need 1, 2, 1.5, 2, 2.5. How much space you need? Then is insert pictures. How you can insert the pictures in the WordPad? I will also say. Then is insert date and time. Date and time also how you can insert it. Means today is date and time, okay? Then find the specific word and can replace it with the other word. Koi bhi ek specific word ko select karke, we can replace it with other words, okay? So let's start WordPad, the practical part, okay? So students, this is the screen of WordPad, okay? So take out your page number 29 of your textbook. See, starting from the left side, this is known as the title bar, okay? In the title bar, what all things we have? We have this one, the quick access toolbar, WordPad, here it is written document, okay? When you will save your file, your name would be written over here. And on the right side, we are having three control buttons, that is minimize, maximize and close, okay? So this is the title bar. What all things we had? On the left side, we had quick access toolbar, the name of the document, and here we have three control buttons. Okay. Then, what is quick access toolbar? What is quick access toolbar? Quick access toolbar shows the button which we need to use frequently. Okay, the buttons jo hum baar baar use karte hain, wo buttons hum kahan rakhte hain? Quick access toolbar mein. Understood? Likewise, we have save, undo and redo. Okay, if you want to add some more buttons or you want to delete some buttons, you can do it. And how you can do it? Listen, here you can see one arrow. Just click over it and choose. Jo bhi aapko chahiye, just click over it and it will come. Okay? In this way, you can delete or you can add new buttons. Okay? So, understood students, the title bar, we have quick access toolbar, name and three control buttons. Okay. Coming down, what we have this one. This is known as WordPad button. WordPad button looks like a file menu only. Okay. In Windows 7, it is WordPad button, but I am using here Windows 10. Okay. So here file menu is written. Both are same. Okay. Just click over it. यहाँ क्या क्या है, न्यू, ओपन, सेव, सेव एज, प्रिंट, पेज सेटअप, ओके, एवरीथिंग वी आर हैविंग दिस. सो वी विल यूज वन बाय वन. ओके, देन वी आर हैविंग होम एंड व्यू. होम एंड व्यू. एंड स्टूडेंट्स, हियर यू कैन सी ना दिस होल लाइन. This whole line is ribbon. What we say? Ribbon. क्या बोलते हैं हम इस पूरी line को? Ribbon. So ribbon is located just under the title bar. Okay? Means ये जो ऊपर का title bar है उसके एकदम नीचे यहाँ पे क्या होता है? Ribbon. And contains the shortcuts to many commands. The WordPad ribbon has two tabs. How many tabs? Two tabs. Which? Home and View. कौन से हैं? होम एंड व्यू. सो विल स्टडी टूडे द होम टैब. ओके, ओके, दिस इज होम टैब. इन होम टैब यू आर हैविंग क्लिपबोर्ड, फॉन्ट, पैराग्राफ, इंसर्ट एंड एडिटिंग. ओके, व्हाट ऑल थिंग्स यू आर हैविंग? यू आर हैविंग क्लिपबोर्ड, font, paragraph, insert and editing. Okay, so take out a page number 30. The home tab of the WordPad has different group of icons like clipboard, font, paragraph, insert and editing. Okay, so first of all, clipboard mein kya kya hai hamare paas? Cut, copy and paste. What all things we are having? We are having three important things, that is cut, copy and paste. Today just understand each and every buttons, each and everything. Then afterwards in the next session we'll do the practical part. Okay? Then second is font. Here with this you can change the font. With this you can change the size. With this you can grow your font. Means size increase kar sakte hain. Yahan se aap size decrease kar sakte hain. This is bold, italics, underline. Okay? Kya hai yahan pe? Bold, italics, underline. You have to learn this one. See, this is bold, this is italics and underline. And this one is strike through. Okay? Means aap jo bhi likhoge usko pura this strike aa jayega. That is known as strike through. Means wo ek line draw ho jayegi whatever sentence you write. Okay. This one is subscript and this one is superscript. Subscript and superscript. Subscript mein you can see the number is down, downwards. थोड़ा लिटिल लोवर्ड है. ओके, एंड हियर द नंबर इज रिटन लिटिल अपवर्ड्स. ओके, या, एंड देन स्टूडेंट दिस वन इज अ हाइलाइटर. व्हाट इज इट? हाइलाइटर. यू यूज टू यूज ना इन अ टेक्स्ट बुक हाइलाइटर, सेम हाइलाइटर वो यहां पे है. दिस इज टेक्स्ट कलर. कोई भी कलर का आपको टेक्स्ट चाहिए, यू कैन चूज द कलर एंड राइट अकॉर्डिंग टू इट. ओके, these are called alignments. Okay, मैंने आपको बताया था ना इंट्रोडक्शन पार्ट में what are alignments. आप उसको लेफ्ट, सेंटर, राइट जस्टिफाई कर सकते हो. सो दिस इज लेफ्ट, दिस इज सेंटर. यू कैन सी द कर्सर मूव्ड ऑन सेंटर एंड दिस इज राइट. कर्सर कहाँ चला गया? राइट साइड. एंड दिस इज जस्टिफाई, मीन्स वो अपने हिसाब से जस्टिफाई करेगा, अपने पूरा पैराग्राफ को सेट करेगा. ओके, कमिंग अपवर्ड्स, दिस इज डिक्रीज इंडेंट, मतलब वो डिक्रीज करेगा पैराग्राफ को. एंड दिस इज अ इंक्रीज इंडेंट ऑफ द पैराग्राफ. कौन सा डिक्रीज एंड कौन सा इंक्रीज एंड हाउ वी कैन यूज इट वी विल डू इन द प्रैक्टिकल पार्ट. दीज आर कॉल्ड बुलेट्स. ओके, ये बुलेट्स, ये 1, 2, 3 मैरिज नंबरिंग, ये भी पूरा नंबरिंग, ये रोमन नंबर्स, स्मॉल रोमन एंड बिग रोमन नंबर्स. अंडरस्टूड? ओके स्टूडेंट्स, so what all things we did the clipboard part, font and paragraph. Okay, three things we did. Now insert and editing. In insert we are having a picture, I have told you we can insert the pictures also. So just click on it, choose the picture, and your picture is being inserted. Then is paint drawing, means the drawing, if suppose you have created in the paint program, okay, so wo same drawing you can also insert in this WordPad file. Then is date and time, today's date and time it will appear. Insert object, कोई भी ऑब्जेक्ट आपको चाहिए हो यू कैन इंसर्ट थ्रू इट. नाउ हियर इज एडिटिंग पार्ट, दैट इज फाइंड रिप्लेस सिलेक्ट ऑल, मीन्स यू कैन चूज एनी वन वर्ड, यू कैन रिप्लेस द सेम वर्ड विद अनदर वर्ड. ओके, कोई एक वर्ड को आप रिप्लेस करोगे विद अनदर वर्ड. अंडरस्टूड? या सो दिस होल वॉज द बटन्स ऑफ होम, होम टैब. नाउ इज अ व्यू टैब. ओके, व्यू टैब इज in page number 32. We are having three tabs, that is zoom, show or hide, and settings. Okay, zoom, we are having zoom in, zoom out, and 100%. Zoom in means wo zoom karega zyada. Okay, zoom out means wo zoom in se out ho jayega, bahar aa jayega, and this is 100% as a normal original size of the screen. ओके, नाउ इज शो और हाइड. यहाँ पे रूलर एंड स्टेटस बार. रूलर मीन्स दिस वन, द लाइन यू कैन सी ओवर हियर ना, दिस वन, ये पूरा होता है रूलर. सो टिक मार्क है तो रूलर दिखा रहा है, इफ टिक मार्क इज नॉट देयर रूलर इज ऑल्सो नॉट देयर. ओके, मीन्स वो हाइड हो गया. सो अगेन जस्ट टिक मार्क ओवर इट एंड रूलर विल कम. देन हियर इज द स्टेटस बार. स्टेटस बार ऑल्सो यू कैन टिक मार्क और यू कैन डू इट एज यू वॉन्ट. इफ यू वॉन्ट द स्टेटस बार जस्ट टिक मार्क ओवर इट. देन इज वर्ड रैप एंड मेजरमेंट यूनिट्स. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू यूज दिस वन वी विल यूज इन द प्रैक्टिकल पार्ट विच. ओके, देन वी विल सी वर्ड्स वर्ड रैप एंड मेजरमेंट यूनिट्स. अंडरस्टूड स्टूडेंट्स? सो फॉर टूडे दिस मच ओनली. In our second section, we will start with the practical part, okay, which is there in your textbook, page number 32, 33, 34, 35, okay. The whole practical part we will do in our next session. Understood, students? Till then, revise the whole screen. Understood? Thank you.